astray. When my mind says I'm not good enough, God, you're enough for me. Yeah, I've decided I'm not giving up. 'Cause you won't give up on me. You won't give up on me. Your love is holding on and it won't let go. I feel it breaking out like an echo. Your love is holding on and it won't let go. Now I feel it breaking out like an echo. Echo in my soul. Oh, soul. Oh. In every season you keep repeating promises to me.
Good morning. Welcome to the 2022 FCS Kindergarten Commencement Graduation. I'd like to ask everybody to please rise to their feet and my pledge helpers to come forward. We are going to begin with our American flag pledge, and Mr. Lucas Ina. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Christian flag, Mr. Nathan Gabaitis. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands. One Savior, crucified, risen and coming again with life everlasting for all who believe. And now for our Bible, Miss Sophia Tinchuk. And a light into my path. I will hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. Thank you very much. Well, once again, good morning. My name is Clayton Shaw. I am the elementary principal here at FCS. And God is so good because I feel like every single year I say this is our largest graduation ever. It's gotten so big that we could only fit K-5 up here. We had to add a whole new section for the K-4. So why don't you give your guys yourselves a hand? Congratulations. We've got close to 50 students in our kindergarten, and every year we just keep getting bigger and bigger, and we're hoping to expand our elementary school throughout the next couple of years, and God's just got his amazing plan on FCS. At this time, I'm going to pray for us, and then we're going to go ahead and begin. Let's all bow our heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this morning. We just ask for a very special time where we can celebrate our 4- and 5-year-olds. We ask for special prayers for those in Texas who are dealing with unspeakable grief at this time. We just, our hearts go out to them this morning, Father. And we pray for the continued issues over in the Ukraine and throughout the rest of the world. As we've seen a lot of things happen this year, but we've also seen so many amazing, beautiful things, and we just ask for a lovely service this morning. Be with our students, and we just pray a special thank you and blessings of all the families represented here at FCS, and we just ask for a great day. Thank you for our teachers, our administration, and for all these great families in this community. We just ask these things in Jesus' name. We all said,
amen.
Thank you guys very much. At this time, I believe our K-4 has a special presentation.
Hallelujah to the Lord of heaven.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a special presentation of verses and song from our two K-5 classes.
Thank you.
And now at this time, let's take a look back on the year that was with our memory slideshow.
To you, you were pink or blue, everything I want. Here's to you, never sleeping through from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, cause you could do it all.
Big thank you to Miss Amy Bollinger for that amazing slideshow. It is so crazy how quickly these years go by, isn't it, parents? Ooh, lots of this going on during that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful children, beautiful pictures. And now it's time to present the certificates of recognition for our K-4 class, our largest K-4 class of all time. And at this time, please welcome me in joining to the stage our parapro, Miss Olina Dragu. And our K-4 teacher, Miss Julie Hand. And now the certificates of recognition of completion of our full day K-4 program. Miss Nore Abiri. When Nore grows up, she wants to be a scientist, doctor, and ballet teacher. Mr. Braden Alam. When Braden grows up, he wants to be a diver so he can help animals. Mr. Mark Babenko. When Mark grows up, he wants to be a police officer. Miss Lillian Bracollin. When Lily grows up, she wants to be a vet, a mom, and a singer. Miss Jane Derjai.
Good job, Jane.
When Jane grows up, she wants to be a ballerina. Miss Kate Dodita. When Kate grows up, she wants to be a K-4 teacher and a mom. Miss Evelina Zuba.
Good job, Evelina. Well done. Here you go.
When Evelina grows up, she'd like to be a ballerina. Mr. Platon Ivanov. when Platon grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. All right. Miss Valentina Konopka. When Valentina grows up, she wants to be a mommy and a princess. Mr. Matvey Lomachevsky. When Matvey grows up, he wants to be a cowboy. Mr. Nazar Martinenko. Good job, Nazar. When Nazar grows up, he'd like to be a firefighter. Mr. Eric Madovi. When Eric grows up, he'd like to be a doctor and a dad. Miss Inara Mora. When Inara grows up, she wants to be a baker and a mom. Miss Emily Petrenko. When Emily grows up, she wants to be a mom. Mr. Sharva Paloju. Good job, Sharva. Well done. Here you go. When Sharva grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. Miss Amelia Shevchenko. Mila, When Mila grows up, she wants to be a dentist. Miss Sophia Tinchuk.
Good job, Sophia. Good job.
When Sophia grows up, she wants to work at an ice cream shop. Miss Milana Sutzar. Now, for Milana, we asked several times, but she is currently undecided. You've got plenty of time to figure it out. Good job, Milana. Mr. Sebastian Seichel.
Sebastian, good job.
When Sebastian grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. And Miss Liana Yuryachuk. And when Liana grows up, she'd like to be a mom. We get them all. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the FCS class of 2035. Well done, young people. That was like a fashion show. All right, and now at this time, like I said a moment ago, we did have two classes this year. Our first class, we started the year with Miss Ina Arroyo. Let's welcome Miss Ina. And we had to end the year with Miss Tatiana Horian. Welcome, Miss Tatiana. These students took an accelerated track, meaning they took first grade work this year. So we are very proud of this class. And here they are, K5A, Mr. Jacob Andronic.
Good job, Jacob.
When Jacob grows up, he'd like to be a builder. Miss Lola Carter. Lola. When Lola grows up, she'd like to be a doctor. Miss Emily Chukwitski. When Emily grows up, she'd like to be a baker. Mr. Michael Cronin. When Michael grows up, he'd like to be a veterinarian. Mr. Nathan Gobitis. When Nathan grows up, he'd like to be a policeman. Miss Abigail Kieferishin. When Abigail grows up, she'd like to be a nurse. Miss Zara Caval. When Zara grows up, she'd like to be a hairdresser. Miss Zoe Lantuk. When Zoe grows up, she wants to make stuffed animals. I'm all for that. Mr. Tehan Lee.
Good job, Tehan. Good job, buddy.
When Tehan grows up, he'd like to be a dad. Miss Angelina Linchuk. When Angelina grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. Miss Tinsley Minjavar. When Tinsley grows up, she'd like to be a nurse. Miss Mila Masponyuk. When Mila grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. And Miss Evelina Pozniakovich. When Evelina grows up, she'd like to be a ballet teacher. K5A, everybody. And now for our second third grade class, they are taught by Mrs. Amy Bollinger. We'll start with Mr. Lucas Ina.
Good job, Lucas. Well done. There you go.
When Lucas grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. Miss Fia Gluschuk. When Fia grows up, she'd like to be a ballerina teacher. Miss Daviana Gopsha.
Good job. Good job, Daviana.
When Daviana grows up, she'd like to be a mom. Miss Vera Kolodnia. When Vera grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. Miss Adeline Morozov.
Adeline?
When Adeline grows up, she'd like to be a veterinarian and a mom. Mr. Nazar Rodoslavov. When Nazar grows up, he'd like to be a firefighter. Miss Janelle Teklu. When Janelle grows up, she'd like to be a princess. Mr. Aiden Tooley. When Aiden grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. Mr. Ilya Uzanov.
Good job, Ilya. Nicely done.
When Ilya grows up, he wants to be a farmer. Miss Honor Verberkmos. When Honor grows up, she'd like to be a veterinarian. Mr. Josiah Williams. When Josiah grows up, he wants to be a coach and a basketball player. Miss Elizabeth Yaskevich. When Elizabeth grows up, she wants to be a teacher. And Mr. Lucas Zaitsev. When Lucas grows up, he wants to be a doctor. Ladies and gentlemen, the enormous class of 2034. How about another big round of applause for their teachers? Awesome, awesome job, everybody. It has been our pleasure to work with you guys here at FCS. It's awesome being your principal. I look forward to another year next year. Right after our benediction, I'm going to be praying for us. Our students are about to exit through the aisle, and they are going to head over to the old chapel building. We have a reception for our kindergartners and their families, and that's where you'll be able to go collect them as well as your diplomas. We're asking that you have a great summer, and we hope you have a lovely rest of your day. But at this time, I'm going to pray for us, and you'll be able to meet your children over there at that chapel. And then, guess what? It's summer break! And the parents are like, All right, it's been a pleasure. Let's all bow our heads. And let me close in benediction. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this amazing group of young people. We love all our families, all our children. We thank you for all these future police officers and teachers and ballerinas and princesses. And we just ask that you will guide their paths all down the road. There are dark days ahead, but there are so many beautiful days in sight. We just ask, Lord, that you will just bless us, keep us safe, always put a hedge of protection around our school. We just ask, Lord, that you give blessings to the cupcakes that are about to be eaten. And we just ask, Lord, that you just bless our school. We love FCS. We pray that we're doing a good job. We just ask these things in your son Jesus' name. Amen. And now, we leave.